He's looking at the roadies. The stagehand surgeons. Stepping with the luger. It's okay to promote the image of gangsters. You don't have to be about that life like that. Especially when imagine that they would be preoccupied with making music because they're gangsters. Oh, there's a particular guy in the audience. You have to. He's getting it. He's getting. As hate as he's getting it. This guy. Like, that's his right there. He's getting this. Is to have that late night public access television feel to it from the 70s. That's a 70s video. Find it.
flying through the air. Do you love me? All I've got is a flow of the shit. Do you love me? Yeah. No matter what the people say, I keep on jamming every day. Do you love me?
Tell me if you think this is the same genre. I mean, kind of led to believe that this is rockers. About Rugga, I think about like a lot of sound effects and stuff. I didn't really like ossifiers and like effects that they put in the music, so I didn't really like it that much. It was like really overkill. But I mean, I don't really have a point to stand on, really. Somebody who's like knows something or heard something that I never heard of before, and that's kind of just the way it is. Like you get what you can preface that you ever heard before. So I mean, this conversations come up when people talk about subjects and stuff, and they have never heard. You know, this is like, what are you gonna do? I mean, you have your opinion, but it's not gonna be like you know what it sounds. What the sounds are, you know. Get on people for if they're gonna play Bob Marley, that they tend to like narrow it down to like really the most like well known. You know, it's like two or three. Like people really don't play that many Bob Marley songs. And he's cross genres. He goes across like several different genres. So it's just strange. At this time, and when you see this picture of Bob Marley, he was not the same Bob Marley. This is before Simmer Down, if you know. He was getting into scuffles and, you know, fight, knife fights and stuff like that. And then he calmed down, you know. But really, the only United States that doesn't have to be so much gangsters. It's gonna come up everybody that's not, you know. And this is a Johnny Mathis song, but it's totally not. It's like you would think of Johnny Mathis as a wise guy, right? I was like, but this guy, the lyrics are, the song's way different. Chances are it's Johnny Mathis, and then this song, and then you just tell that there's nothing the same as far as lyrics, you know. I mean, look, he's like G'd up. He's proper, he's G'd. Some might not hold out. Chances are hang on right now. Chances are, oh, chances, you're my chances. Chances are, hang on right now. There's a Bob Marley Northern Soul album sound like Michael Jackson, kind of. Oh, Michael Jackson was Northern Soul, and Bob Marley. They were the same genre of music at one point. I can't find any of that stuff on YouTube anymore. I was able to find a lot of it on torrents, on the dark web, more than you can find on YouTube, really.